when somebody is dying, there's such a there's so much importance on the actual act of dying, and we forget that many times there's been months, sometimes years, of time before that actual moment when somebody really begins that physical transformation, and oftentimes by the time you get to the very end, family members are exhausted and they've given everything they've got for a long, long time. And so sometimes when you're near that end, people are not able to manage. And it's not about failure, it's not about not trying hard enough. Sometimes it just simply is. And I think that we do a much better job at being flexible or forgiving ourselves when we talk about bringing people into this world. So, you know, when you think about being a mother and giving birth to a child, and you go in with the best intentions of I'm going to do this naturally, and, you know, it doesn't always work out that way, right? But again, you know, you do what you need to do, and you allow your body to take on some of the wisdom of the experience. And I think sometimes at the end of life, it's hard to embrace that wisdom of listening to the body, because you often are the family member who is watching, and maybe not as tuned into that, if that makes sense. So I think that's where being able to access people who you can talk to, whether it's a quick phone call, sometimes it's a pharmacist who turns out to be an incredible support to a family, or a physician that's doing home visits, or the nurse that's coming in and that has journeyed with you for many months beforehand and that you know and you feel able to connect with, whomever it might be. I think that it really helps as you go through kind of that whole end-of-life experience and the whole transition at the very end of life, those moments, you know, literally leading up to the last hours of life. It's so helpful if you feel like there's some support and if you feel like you have some knowledge and information of what to expect. I don't know that we ever can be totally prepared for the experience. It's unique, it's individual each time, but we can certainly do a better job at helping prepare people.